So again, we're in head and arm position. If you can, hit the padlock. That's what makes this work, okay? So one foot up, one padlock, just put under the arm. We're gonna go to their neck, slide down as far as you can. We're gonna try to drop our elbow to the ground. You'll probably tap before you get your elbow there, but that's the motion. Okay? Slide, grab the wrist. Don't lose the arm. If I just let go and try to grab, he's already moving his arm, getting out of the way and pushing me with the step. Okay? So keep the contact. I'm going to control the arm. I'm going to slide and pinch almost the same time. My thigh comes up and helps me pinch. Like a stick, I bend it over my leg. Go slow, we're not going fast. I'm right in there. I'm Tristan talking to you there. If I see a faster motion on it again, you'll be over there going for something. From here, we slide it down. Again, I don't lose contact. I keep the arm and then go. I've seen people do it. Okay. I've seen people on this time go on the other side and go. By then, you've lost it already. So once I already have them, I keep it, bend and go. Now here, be careful, I don't want you to necessarily do this one, but I can also roll it into a wrist lock and right into it as well. Okay? Now, a lot of people have really tight shoulders. I tap once they get right there in it, because my shoulders are so tight. But if they're more flexible, you'll have to pull this leg back to get the tap. Okay? So we're getting those three. Again, this is on a review 1 minute round. It should take 10 minutes to get this one done. Slide, elbow, slide, pinch, and add his elbow. Bend the arm, over, and then pull back. So one more time. Slide, elbow toward the mat. Slide, pinch with your thigh, bend it over the leg. Bend it down, leg over top, pull back. Get there. On three. One, two, three. Start in head and arm position. Leg the exact same way you were before. One hand in the armpit, one hand under the head. Next one, you slide to your arm, go all the way down, and drop your elbow toward the mat. You're not doing anything that I've said so far. You didn't grab, you didn't slide, you're not going elbow to the mat. And then, did everybody get the tap on that one? Slide to the wrist, pinches up your thigh, and slowly over your leg. After they tap, let off the pressure. They bend the arm or you bend it up. Catch it with your bottom foot slowly and then pull backwards. Make sure you're tapping your partner about three times. And then start again over and over again for me for 1 minute. You may begin.
You don't even have a padlock. It should be right here. There you go.